Welcome all. I am Shoaib from Sri Sai Ram Engineering College. I am neither happy nor sad because a slave is sharing his information with other slave. Let's slightly get into topic. It is widely believed that the present form of energy we are using is unsustainable. The science will also have a better solution for everything. Air pollution and the global temperature are slightly to be increased by the centuries of usage of fossil fuel getting winding down, but it is a trigger alarm to society, whereas researchers have a great opportunity to overcome this problem and find out a new solution for this fossil fuel. It is a present highly contemporary era for a better alternative fuel. Researchers are also seeking for a better fuel, economic friendly, eco-friendly, and also for a eco-friendly vehicle fuel. So the researchers are also getting into the solar powers and other alternative fuels, and real life impact on the solar power and the other renewable fuels.
China, for instance, they are considered to be using of world's energy by 23% by 2035. Whereas it has planned to scrap the coal mines around its country. It has invested almost $360 million in researching on the better alternative for coals, which is considered to be a good one for a developed country like China. Renewable energy is multidisciplinary and also has a wide range of abilities for the researchers to get research and have a good fuel efficiency in alternate to fossil fuels. And also developing countries like India should get more on to the research like renewable energy, because we are in the current situation of not getting fossil fuels in a proper rate. So it is an urgent need to get into the renewable research. The World Economic Forum has great ideas in the clean energy and has a wide range of points. One of the points is considered to be the storage of renewable energy, and here I am is to discuss about the storage of renewable energy and the research going on in other fields like other countries like China and other universities going head on storage of renewable energy. In renewable energy, the two main key players are solar and the wind, but because of the intermittency, those could cause energy loss within a day because of the bad weather and other factors, whereas the storage of the batteries could cost more cost and it would not be economic friendly. But comparing to the intermittency by the two key players, the storage of the battery is a better alternate for installation in our rooftops. The cost is because of the lithium-ion batteries. In the recent research, it has been found to usage of magnesium, calcium, sulfur and also lithium air batteries. The leading universities are making a research on this, and they are getting into a closed circle of making the cost to be lower. The Manchester University of Technology and the Virginia Tech are increasingly creating research on scalable sulfur batteries. Texas A&M is continuously concentrating on magnesium batteries. The China, which is considered to be the leading country and developed country, is continuously investing on manufacturers on contemporary Amorphex Technology Limited and the Legends, which are considered to be the premier battery developer in contemporary era. Finally, I would like to conclude my point by saying that as a developing country, we should also invest more research on storage of renewable energy.
Finally, I would like to mention my friend Kandala Gayatri, who's also a part of iGen, who's practicing the theory of six-hand shake, and also watch Gayatri in future videos. We hope we develop a green society. Jai Bhim.